sustainability.
So I just want to say things that I've said in this committee and on the floor as well about judges' discretion and how we can't play fast and loose with judges' discretion and say that it's fine for them. Well, judges have great discretion when it comes to setting bail, but which is why we can't do bail reform, but we have to be worried about judges' discretion here. We have to be very consistent about how we apply discretion, right? And I think that's for attorneys and non-attorneys. But I think the overarching thing about this piece of legislation, technicalities aside, and again, I do appreciate the conversation as an attorney and also as a legislator that you're thinking about how the implementation will be on either side of the aisle, but this isn't an aisle issue. This is to save lives. And any life saved that could potentially be, any life that we could potentially save by the passing of this legislation or legislation like it. Senator Phillips' legislation during the budget or the Kendrick law is well worth doing. So, I just wanted to make sure that we consider the human aspect of it. The technical aspect is great, but we're saving real lives here. And that's what we need to think about.